Hello everyone, in this video we'll be showing you how you can check your MIS intraday order in AntWeb platform. So AntWeb is Alice Blue's trading platform which you can use in your web browser itself. So we'll be showing you a small demo of how you can keep an eye and track your MIS intraday orders. So you can go to ant.aliceblueonline.com and log in with your Alice Blue ID and password. And once you have completed the login process, you'll have the front dashboard of AntWeb. So in this, you can see how you can place your buy orders and sell orders. So once you place a buy order, you can see a small window opens and you can specify all of your buying details, stock details, how much quantity you want to buy, the price, the trigger price if you're using a stop loss order, and so on. You can even choose whether you want an intraday order, market order, stop loss market, or limit order. So with all of these options for buying stocks, you can make your specifications and select the buy order. So as you can see, the order has been placed. Now, if you want to make changes in your MIS intraday order, in the top menu option here, you have a section that says orders. So as you can see in the completed orders, we have a few rejected orders as this is just a demo option. And when you select this, you can see that the window opens and showing you all of the stock trade details and how the order was just, the status is still rejected. Now, if you want to check on your intraday order, in the pending orders section, you can see whether the stock is still pending and it's waiting to get executed. Or it'll appear here in the completed section if the trade has been executed and the whole transaction is complete. So all of your active trades, you can look in the trades section. So this is how you keep track of all of your stocks and your trades for the day. Now in the portfolio section here, again in the menu, you can see any of the positions that you're holding. So your stocks will be lined up in here. You can select it and make any changes to your to the positions of the stock. So you can modify this based on net wise and day wise. So the day wise filtering process will show you all the intraday stocks. So here in the intraday positions, you can make any changes or you can square off the orders or stocks that you are currently holding. So in this way, using the orders and the portfolio menu sections in the AntWeb platform, you can check your MIS intraday order in AntWeb of Alice Blue. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos on stock market and trading, please subscribe to this channel. I hope this was useful for you and I wish you a successful trading session.